vacuum there, though. He's not using the air, but you still have it switched on.
I see, yeah.
But that's your vacuum, that's what it was built with.
Right.
That's your large ejector. This is the air brake. Here, if he's running on air brake, it's the same as a diesel air brake.
And coming down here today, were you saying, what, 75 miles an hour?
That's its maximum, yeah.
Yeah. And you're able to do that, yeah?
Yeah, yeah. We've got just, well, we've probably just pitched just under it.
Yeah.
About 72, 73, but...
Because, I mean, it's a busy line, isn't it? So, I mean, you've got to be careful about it. You know, I mean, all these IEPs and everything else. Because people have been moaning about the HSCs are going now, you know?
We've still got them. I'm a driver, the cross country.
Oh, right,
so
yeah.
We still have HSTs as well. Yeah. Yeah.
Do you like them?
Well, I was kind of brought up with them, you know. Yeah. Most of our stuff was these 220, 221 Voyagers. And then,
40 years in the railway this year, so...
How many years?
40.
Good man. I was 35 years in the fashion business.
All right, okay.
Just better shut out the window for now, from my side, yeah.
Thank you.